Zach, thank you. One person is dead after a collision on Highway 12 in Lodi. CHP says the driver of a Nissan Altima attempted to pass some cars by crossing the double yellow lines. That's where they collided with a big rig, which then pushed both vehicles into a large propane truck. The Nissan caught fire and the driver died as a result. The big rig driver was able to escape his truck and sustain minor injuries. CHP said the propane truck thankfully did not rupture.